All right, so hi, I'm Dane, D. Nick at GuitarAttack, guitar forum and website, and I'm just doing a sound check here. This is, we've been talking about this on the forum, this is a Formica guitar that I built. So it's about 40 thousandths thick. Everything else is pretty standard acoustic guitar stuff, laminated neck, in this case, pine, sugar pine bracing, quarter sawn, Bolivian rosewood fretboard, and bridge. So, but it's Formica. So anyway, talking about what kinds of woods sound good or warm or bright on an acoustic guitar. So this is not wood. And I had a 35-year-old acoustic laminated top, which is also questionable by some. Anyway, sounds great, but I'll play it in a second. Most acoustic guitars probably have a top that's about 125 thousandths thick, somewhere in that range. Custom guys will, you know, thin them or thicken them, leave them thicker according to how they feel and how they tap out and all that kind of stuff. This thickness on the Formica is 40 thousandths, and I guess I could have used thinner braces because I have very, very little top rotation, if any, from that, and I actually have a homemade bridge doctor or bridge truss in here that's not contacting anything, right? There's no rod in it, so I put it in case it had too much and I needed to straighten it out. That will also probably increase the volume a little bit when I do actually, and you know, tighten the rod up there and make it actually functional. Right now it's just a block of wood hanging under the saddle. See the dots. So real quick on the Aria, give you an idea of the difference in sound, tone, volume. This is 35-year-old. I said it was laminated top. Just going to do those couple odd things I did there that I didn't do on the other one, so you have more of a comparison. But, right. Something I basically said in writing on the form was that, you know, it's not necessarily what type of wood, you know, I mean, it'll change what kind of sound you get, but obviously, you know, they may sound different, whether it's Formica, whether it's just a Sitka or a cedar top, but, you know, does it sound bad? I don't think they sound bad at all. So it's, you know, everybody has a preference, of course, and it's pretty much all subjective. So that, for what it's worth, there's that. Okay, guys.